tie a wristwatch and slipknots and dock at my porch. Time is of no essence, the present becomes presence. Peasants become pheasants and soar past acceptance. Current currency's worthless, fodder for feeding purses. With ironclad words, I solder together verses. I'm tripping like I'm eating the fungi, leaving me cornered like the puss that crusts in one's eye. Listen, there's no light, just never ending night. And the weather's like a hurricane when land is in its sight. The sand within my hourglass could vanish any moment. And I'm trying to read the signs within the symbols and the omens. From the motions of the sea to the color of the dark, this ocean of my dreams was more than cover for the sharks. Recovering these parts is like discovering my art. I wonder as I wander through my heart.
Cause it starts as a dream deferred, a clipped wing on a white dove. Seems absurd, a smudge on a white glove. Not seen nor heard, like screams from the night's lungs. Cling to words so much that you won't budge. Fiends and herds yearn for them white crumbs. Getting high like the city sky when it lights up. That's what the night does, it hits your mind with the right stuff to keep you blind with a slight buzz.
It's like a puzzle that can never be completed. We scuffle through its pieces, struggling for peace. It's hard for us to sleep and even harder to awake. The image in my mirror's getting harder to relate. I see me harboring my hate and bartering with grace. But I couldn't be farther from my faith or my face. Through this waste of my mind, may I find direction. I'm a waste of my time if I don't find its lessons. So all welcome to this generous helping of self-reflection. Night thoughts brought to life with incandescence. As the world twirls on the tip of our index, staring into space, one's vision is endless.
But glaring at the ground, you can see where the end is.
To just close pupils and be pupils and listen.
The headset, your desk, the test is what's missing.
Dissect these notes of quotes and keys written.